I'm Father David O'Connell, and I'd like to give you a preview of St. John's College of Liberal Arts and Sciences. The college is the oldest unit of St. John's University, founded in 1870, and is housed just over here.
Since the college moved from its original location in Brooklyn, this beautiful Gothic building has been our home. Here you'll find many of our classrooms, faculty offices, as well as the college office. The atmosphere of St. John's College is most interesting. It combines the best of both academic worlds, the look and feel of a small liberal arts college with its friendliness and personal attention, while at the same time providing the major resources of a great national university.
I think the value of a liberal arts education here at St. John's is really multifold. It really gives you the ethical values, the spiritual values, the moral values, which are so tremendously important, and it supplements those with the humanistic and artistic values, which really lead to personal self-fulfillment. In addition to that, the curriculum here at St. John's gives you the opportunity through both electives and a whole variety of majors and minors to really prepare yourself for a career that will be meaningful not only for the present day but well into the 21st century.
Consider curriculum and the options for the St. John's student. 36 majors, 40 minors, 13 academic departments. There are many special and combined degree programs, such as the BA/MA, which permits students to earn both a bachelor's and a master's degree in 5 years, or the BA/JD, which offers both the bachelor's and the law degree in 6 years. At St. John's College, we're particularly proud of our math and science programs, which include majors in mathematics, mathematical physics, physical science, environmental studies, physics, chemistry, and biology, and in which qualified students are not only permitted, but encouraged to pursue original research, an unusual opportunity for today's undergraduate science student.
So what we're going to do is simply mark off each nucleus here, one by one. Here's one huge nucleus we'll read and get values for it as well. Each color represents a different intensity. And then what we'll do is we'll just now, maybe we should move this over a little bit and find another area to look at. We're actually getting that manuscript started, and then, so you're going to be an author on it very soon.
Yo soy yo y todas las circunstancias que me rodean de todas.
St. John's faculty is not only superbly credentialed, but also highly diversified. Its members are seasoned teachers who, through years of experience and dedication, have carefully cultivated the art of imparting knowledge. And their publishing records and research findings speak for themselves.
What Coleridge and his contemporaries tried to do through the medium of literature was to attack the structure of society, to argue through their imaginary creations that there was another way of looking at the world.
When you attend St. John's College, you'll find these devoted teachers in your classroom, sharing their knowledge and wisdom with you as they motivate and inspire.
Before we looked at the poem in close detail, I thought it might be a good idea to have one of us read it. Is there anyone out there who'd volunteer to read the poem for me?
In Xanadu did Kubla Khan a stately pleasure dome decree, where Alph, the sacred river, ran through caverns measureless to man down to a sunless sea. So twice 5 miles of fertile ground with walls and towers were girdled round, and there were gardens bright with sinuous rills where blossomed many an incense-bearing tree. A savage place, as holy and enchanted as ever beneath the waning moon was haunted by woman wailing for her demon lover.
The student is continually urged to develop his or her creative capabilities. Nowhere is this more apparent than in our fine arts department.
Now, what I'll do with the airbrush is I'll actually draw in patterns that I'll see, detail that I'll see. Then go over to your work and you've mixed your color, start painting. That's the basics to freehand airbrush painting.
Faculty, along with administrators, participate in one of the most important processes of the college and one of our great traditions, the academic advisement of our students.
This semester has been wonderful for you. From what I can see, your midterms were excellent.
Oh, thank you. It has. My teachers have been excellent.
That's
really
great.
Enjoyed it.
Now, we do have a fine arts requirement, and I guess that might be another option for you. Had you thought of art or music?
I was leaning towards music, but I'm also interested in art appreciation course.
I think at this stage we might want
At the college, the student who is looking for that extra edge, the range of exposure that really brings out the best, will find plenty in the way of academic challenge.
We bring into the program students who are not only academically talented and self-directed, but students who are willing to share their knowledge, their ideas, and their experiences with one another. To add to this mix, we present these students with small classes, a lounge, and a faculty who is skilled at interacting with them both in the classroom and out. The result is a rewarding experience for everyone.
But in contest speaking, they look for a special kind
Besides
of
Besides all these academic advantages, St. John's College students also have the opportunity to participate in 130 student organizations, clubs, and activities available at the university. Many St. John's students elect to join the heralded speech and debate team, down through the years a frequent New York State championship team. As members, they receive not only group coaching and practice, but have the benefit of individual instruction.
A study that was funded and published by the Office of Educational Research and Improvement stated that families are very important.
That most 900 wines are little more than gimmicks, charging people to hear a sponsor's message. Most common scams offer guaranteed credit cards, easy-to-get loans, and business or job opportunities.
The observers were asked to record each time any of 7 behaviors were exhibited.
The only thing this card was good for was shopping from the International Home Shoppers Catalog.
The liberal arts education done the St. John's way inspires students to consider, discuss, argue, and judge the validity of ideas and concepts which they will use and profit from for the rest of their lives. At St. John's College, we're looking forward to your joining us for what may well be the best years of your life, the years in which you truly prepare for the future, for all the contributions, all the achievements, and all the successes that will be yours. Join us. Together, we'll bring out the best in you.